How to spot a Facebook hoax. Hoaxes are all over Facebook, and with users often encouraged or forced via hijacks and hacks to share and like content, it will often seem like a hoax has been personally vouched for by a friend. Fortunately, most of the popular Facebook hoaxes are unoriginal and have been seen before in some form. So before you click that link, here's 5 tips to spot a Facebook hoax. If it asks you to share first, beware. Scammers know that the best way to get you to click their link is to have had another friend like or share it first, so often they'll ask you to share a video or picture before you see it. This should trigger alarm bells. If they want you to share it first, the chances are it almost certainly doesn't exist. Real websites want your page views. This content could be an annoying survey, or it could be malware, but it's not what you want. Does it seem believable? Often, Facebook hoaxes will promise something that's literally unbelievable to reel you in. Recent examples have involved fishermen catching dinosaurs and real-life mermaids. Most likely, any video proving their existence will require you to upgrade your video software or give you some nasty malware. If you really can't resist temptation, step outside of Facebook and Google it. If dinosaurs or mermaids are discovered to be real, reputable news sites will have found time to report it. If I get a million likes. People offering to do things if they reach a million likes may be perfectly harmless, if pretty pointless, but they can have a darker side. Likes are a currency of sorts, and a page with lots of likes can be sold for cold hard cash. Underground adverts show how pages with 100,000 likes can go for as much as $200, leaving you liking something undesirable, which could do some serious damage once sold. Remember though, if likes promise to do something tangibly good, like pay for medical bills or similar, they're not real-world currency, so move along. Anything that lets you use Facebook differently. Facebook has a page full of frequent myths about the site that often get spread as truth. To be clear, it tells you that Facebook won't ever charge and that you can't change the color of your pages or see who has viewed your profile. Apps promising to do this won't act as promised, but will load you up with spam or worse. Stay clear. Shocking video clips. Scammers know they need to grab your attention with content you can't see elsewhere, and that's often the violent and grisly. If you see news sites promising celebrity deaths or people being mauled by animals, you can bet your last dollar that they're not legitimate websites. Real news sites offer warning for unpleasant content. If sites are using them to grab clicks, you shouldn't trust them. That's it for avoiding Facebook hoaxes. For more security news, views, and insight, be sure to visit www.welivesecurity.com.